Their mother, Donna Richardson, has had to take off work and just dedicate all of her time to help her daughters. And they're in for many, many surgeries along the way. So we ask you, give what you can to help these sisters. Even though she was in a wheelchair, she graduated from Radford College just about a week and a half ago. Not only did she graduate, ladies and gentlemen, the EMT people that were there the night that she crashed were the ones who came and escorted her to her graduation at Radford College. Very special people. So we're going to do that in honor of those right after. And women
after this one
have their exhibition dance.
Yeah, honor dance for them.
Right after that, we're going to go into Three Inner Troubles, at which time we're going to do a drum contest. And then we're going to go right into regular contest for all of our dancers. So without further ado, Turtle Glen, give all of our women a beautiful dance. Please bring water for the dancers.